Done nothing other than go backwards and forwards. Yeah, just leave it, Rhys.
I don't
know.
Sur mon lit à bouffer, salant dans du vent, prends mon whisky, quant à moi, peu dormi, vie débris, mais j'ai dû dormir dans la gouttière où j'ai eu un flash. Ouh, en quatre couleurs. Allez hop, un matin, une louloute est venue chez moi, poupée de cellophane, cheveux chinois, un sparadrap, une gueule de bois, a bu ma bière dans un grand verre en caoutchouc. Comme un indien dans son igloo. Ça plane pour moi, ça plane pour moi, ça plane pour moi, moi, ça plane pour moi. Ouh, ça plane pour moi.
Today we are at Typhoon Lagoon. It's been the cloudiest day so far and we have decided to come here.
Free parking then.
Fun.
Free parking.
Oh, really? Swings
around
the
house.
Yeah, I like that. Fucking
pack my butt in the
leisure. Let's go get wet. Recent short shorts. Learn to surf. Perfect. Yeah. I say get grey here, but it's fucking easy. I can't even imagine him in one of these parks. He'd have been punching people. Cut the cameras, dead ass.
Girls and boys, maybe?
Yeah,
I'd ask it in.
I'll leave that. Oh, you can go, Cole. Well, that would have saved us a lot of hassle.
Lots of wrinkles, I'm guessing so. Cash and credit
card. It says
two bags.
We'll get three, mate.
Where's the large?
In it, so we need to scope out.
Do you reckon we could just get two offers? We can get them in a bit. Like, I feel like we're so close to them, should we just get them?
Yeah. I don't mind.
Then we'd have a bag. I don't mind.
What are we saying?
I don't
know. You say.
Does anyone want to go back in the towels to get a bed, or is no one asked about bed?
Like, if you want one, right?
Yeah, there's
always
loads,
yeah.
Oh, that's fine then.
Bye.
Bye, boys. Give them the GoPro.
Give them the GoPro.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Take the GoPro.
No. We've got the GoPro now.
Just lob it in. Nah, fuck that. It's not mine, is it?
I can't believe this pissing weather.
You need to be on some of them.
Hello, Emma.
Hello, cousin.
Hello, cousin.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, my ass!
Alright, break on it! Oh my god!
Oh, this is my new favourite thing. Oh, that was nice, that! Let's do that again! Oh!
Hey, yo.
I am quite scared now.
You're back for dinner.
I don't know if I can record and fucking hold on.
Look at them legs. Why is Rhys so big?
He's taking a pump.
I know.
He's like side straddling.
Yeah. He's like, make one of your friends
feel. Bye. Water my camp. Oh, I've steamed her up.
Steamy boy.
Steamboat Will.
Here we are. Holding hands. Rhys leading the way. Can we please appreciate the weather?
Why are we
all
in one big line?
Oh my god, it's like prolonged cold.
Oh my god, it's cold.
This weather is like a typhoon's about to get here. I feel like it's trying. The sun's trying. It's like, let me out. We're now back on the lazy river, and it's sunny this time.
Rhys, get into the freaky circle.
Freaky circle.
Freaky deek.
I'm trying to hold it together.
I don't need to.
I need to ram everyone back.
Come here.
Towage.
There we go.
Yay!
That's a chilly one.
Oh.
There we start.
You're gonna have one big arm here after this.
Right, Pitt and Peak yesterday. Let's go!
Oh, Pitt were my domestic worries.
What was that domestic? What was the domestic? The Ratatouille domestic?
You know,
oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot about that.
Yeah.
And then slowly
followed by the
Genie Plus.
The Genie Plus incident. That would bad do that. And then the peak were definitely Cosmic Rewind. Fucking
miss. Yeah.
And then the fireworks.
Yeah. Hit Ratatouille ride, but peak also Ratatouille ride. That was my fave. And yeah. Cosmic Rewind. And seeing Mulan on the fireworks, yeah. that got me good.
Anything else to add to Pitt and Pete?
Yeah, Pitt, how fucking busy it was.
Oh yeah, that was a bit of a pit.
Answer the shit, by the way.
Yeah.
I didn't even. I heard him do the boom bop.
Really?
Boom bop. Beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop. I heard him do beep boop beep boop beep boop.
I crashed this in school. I thought the food was a bit of a letdown to say that their main thing is food.
Yeah, the pit for me as well with that fucking hot dog.
Yeah,
it was just
American versions of international food.
Sorry, not upset.
Like a dead dog's dick. I hate it.
Oh man, let me see one.
Too many.
You selfish looking at Mexican. Oh,
well, you shouldn't have got in the queue. The other queue.
On a
corner. Oh, well, I want Mexican. Round
two.
What was your peak?
Oh, right. Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yeah, Guardians of the Galaxy.
Peak.
Ah.
Peak, that's it.
And then Guardians of the Galaxy.
It was so,
$13.99. Alicia already had one as well. From when she came last time, and it cost you how much?
It was $9.
$9 to refill for the day. And it's $5 nearly for a bottle of Coke, so well worth it. What are you going to eat, Ash?
Well, we've seen hot dogs, nachos and donuts so far, so all of them.
All of the above.
And then anything else that we can find. Nothing like crisp or anything, or chips.
No, no.
We need the good stuff today.
The goods.
Yeah. Chloe mentioned something about like a shrimp wrap, which sounds pretty sick. So I might join. I might join Chloe in that one because that sounds pretty good.
Does sound good.
Yeah. Report back for the food.
Have we got the Minute Maid?
Have we got it?
Oh. Yeah, and they've got zero sugar. Unavailable! Should I get normal Minute Maid and just have loads of calories?
Oh, they do a Powerade zero sugar.
Actually, in front of
And they do a Powerade on tap.
I'm going to get the cream soda, I think, first.
Oh. Can we get a Powerade at some point?
I'm just going to put my receipt in your bag.
Yeah.
Wait.
That's to the brim.
Oh, that's to the brim. Oh, my God.
To the brim.
There's two left in there as well.
Right. Ask what we got.
Yeah.
Diddy donut.
Show me the goods.
Chocolate dipping sauce.
Watch this bad boy, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
Oh,
they're dripping.
Chocolate body pain.
Oh my god, it's
sorry. Everybody watching for the little steezy wheezy shake.
Can you refill this? Mm-hmm.
You've got a load of chocolate in your beard, I can't.
Love his tip over here.
Love that.
Poisonous?
No, that one's harmless.
So, this snake was right next to our bed. Bye, snake!
My favourite now.
The favourite park?
Yeah, I love a water park.
Big statement.
What?
I don't even know if the camera's gonna be able to hear me through this.
Oh,
I don't like
it. I'm getting out of the way of Adam.
Me. I'm getting out of the way of you.
Thank you.
Why is it so strong?
Missed it.
Do it again then.
Oh my God, that's so cute. What's up?
on Mam actually. Girls play boys football game.
We win. All day, every day.
You ever still have me on the team?
You're with Nick. You're
the two Virgos can be the managers then.
You will actually stream YouTube.
Like screenshot?
Yeah, like, no, actually,
no, it's like
stream.
Oh, it's yeah, like, oh, it's the music, YouTube.
Exactly. You got Messenger, Skype, WhatsApp. So you can act, and also you can do the FaceTime, everything like that. This does the self-drive just like Tesla, so you can actually keep business busy. You also get a trunk in the front, too. And then
trunk in the front?
Yeah.
Yeah, what? No engine.
Yeah, no engine.
Oh my god.
Exactly. And fun fact, you can actually put beers or drinks up there because it's got a drip tray. So you could be an instant tailgate. Yeah, just like that.
No, what? It's so like nice. Pimp My Ride. Do you remember Pimp My Ride?
Yeah,
like, you should work for Ford because you've totally sold it to me. Hey, we will tag Ford in this video. We'll be like, listen, Ford.
I'm telling you, a lot of people say that. You know, it's just when once you get it's literally a no-brainer.
What's your name? We need to mention you in the video.
Will.
Great.
Yeah, exactly. I know Willie needs a little something different in English, so I try not.
It's a little different.
Yeah, yeah. Like, it's just like being ginger. Like, you just walk up in there, like, they're going to get you. But I'll say it was definitely nice talking to you.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to park you right in the...
So y'all,
just keep y'all dry.
I think we could stay in here another hour, couldn't we?
It's been so nice to talk to you.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. For you guys, too. Anytime.
Yeah.
Have a lovely evening.
You too. Hope it's not too bad.
Oh, it's like, we're used to it. Don't worry.
Oh yeah.
Cheers, man. Anyway, have a good rest of the day.
You too. Y'all be safe.
Oh, yeah, they're the same size.
Look, they got Parmesan.
Same size.
Buying that, isn't it?
Yeah, what? It's alright.
This steak is
steak.
Nice
steak.
Beautiful.
Steak.
Bon appetit, guys.
Steak and lobster.
I have. Oh! So, you know, because me, when me and Rhys came,
that's the
drive, so I'm getting some of it. Who's that? I know we're going to have some beer.
Do you want to know? I don't feel like you do.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hello, girls. You're hilarious.
Why did you live on?
Not the boys that I talk to. Do you know, every day I come on,
you know what that means, mate?
I'm intimidated.
Yeah, funny, are you?
Don't worry, I got aggressive.
You are not funny.
Do you know what? I got so bored one day that I told him how I'd kill him and get away with it.
You'll be no funny.
That's how bored I was.
I'd find that a good I'd find that
isn't
a good chat.
No, I wouldn't say it's funny. I'd say it's interesting.
I'm on a date, and he like worked at the hospital. And he kept talking all the time about his job. And I was so bored. And I was like, listen,
I hate that.
This is how I would kill you and get away with it. A bit of air through the nipple, because your nipples are full of holes, so you would know. Injection to the nipple. Inject air. And it fucks up your bloodstream, dead.
You got the bend,
dead.
Baby.
Or
not that much.
Icicle.
But how are you getting away with it?
You kill someone with an icicle, it melts.
How are you getting away with it?
Because your nipples are
full. You. Both of them are like iconic, like get out of thingy.
Yeah, because it's true though.
Yeah. I think they're
insulin.
Why hasn't anyone done it then? That's how we got Lennon.
Insulin. Nobody knows about insulin. Yeah.
What do you mean nobody knows about insulin?
If I injected you with insulin, it wouldn't show up in your blood, in like, it wouldn't show up in your...
Listen, no, man, my mum's a nurse.
Because your body makes insulin itself.
Oh, he's made a lot of insulin, isn't
it? No, it wouldn't, it doesn't work like that. It wouldn't show up,
your
dead.
No, but your cause of death would be like hyper or hypo, I can't remember.
Really.
Like seen in a shot.
And then
they'd be like, yeah, but they'd look
Ash,
and
I'm
be like...
Put you in the blender.
Yeah, if there was like a camera on me and I've injected someone...
Chloe's is like minimum effort. Like, she's not
I'm going to kill you, put you in the blender and flush you down the toilet.
that's
not even a good way to go.
It's the best way. Are you gonna find your body parts down the toilet?
No,
no,
you're like the end goal of the murder. I'm the
start. No,
of the
I wanted
to.
No, because if I'm gonna murder someone, I want the full satisfaction.
I'm
gonna chop you up.
You're getting caught.
Chloe's literally like, when it's a shooting montage, she's like, not enough.
I'm telling you, I'm the murder go-to.
There's no drinking night scheduled.
When we were sat in your flat and we did the spreadsheet, me and Rhys said multiple times, we'll go to Epcot on Friday. We will do it on Saturday because we want to get there.
Hold on,
we went
to Epcot and nobody bought a drink.
Because it was. Did you see
how? I bought drinks.
I had.
Yeah,
I didn't. I had two.
Just to leap over it though, $9 for less than a pint was insane.
Yeah, so what I was saying originally was a night in the villa where we did like a barbecue and got rid of.
Yeah.
Is what we were after.
The drinks are cheap here.
Yeah, you can have that if you want.
Are they? How much are the drinks here?
Well, this old fashioned was $10, which is the same price in pounds for one in the UK. So that's my sort of benchmark.
How much is the pint?
I don't know, a little more. I think they're about $6 to $7.
Anyone know how much a pint is in here?
I just said
$6 to $7 is not cheap then for a pint.
Because that's minus
compared to everywhere else.
That's minus the tax.
Yeah,
I'd say it's probably like you want to find somewhere you can drink for like $4 a pint.
Well, yeah, a little bit cheaper. I just think that tonight should be drinking.
Yeah, I was going to say there's hours of
adventure in there. Yeah. This is the closest anyone's got to being like rowdy.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm on Coke.
How's that Coke boy?
Well, is there like not like a bar like round there? Which way? That way.
So guys, talk us through what you're getting.
Basically got like a cake each and a piece of ice cream each.
And what sort of cake are we talking?
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Yeah, but I mean, it's not massive compared to the steak.
No, they said it was enough
for the table. Who's
said this? Hi. The person who bought 7 spoons.
Yes, can you just get the bill?
Hee hee.
Is it
going to
be just one? Or separate?
Yeah, one. Can you pay on Apple Pay on your phone?
I believe so.
Okay, that's good.
Thank you.
That's okay. You know what, this is the perfect time to be like, no, we're
going to be
for
NAS. Someone needs to ask the question.
Yeah,
not
oh. Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah? Is it better than mistake?
No.
Thank you.
Hmm?
No.
Not as good as mistake.
Get it or not?
Come on, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Spoon.
Oh, thank you.
I'm
trying to get a photo from someone today.
What's your verdict? Standard ice, standard pudding.
3 out of 10.
Standard
gelato.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, you got
a silver
QR code.
I've got very
authentic. Babe,
check
that.
It's very safe.
That's nice, but it's very rich.
Very rich. Why is that a 10?
I'll give it a 6.
Yeah.
I'll
accept
the spoon down there, but I like
colour.
No, we need
to
have it.
Do it. There's enough for the table.
Okay. Are you okay?
No,
you're like away with the fairy.
I'm pissed off, that's why.
And I'm not talking to you, I'm like, hello.
I know, I just was there to her, like, did you pay cash or did you come in? She was like, What? I gave it a freak.
What? It's got the QR code.
It's coming up. It's what coming it? Up.
Hold on.
It's there.
It's really good.
Yeah, it's nice. I would give it a 6.5.
Six oh, sorry.
I really, really want to be a pilot.
Oh,
good.
I'm a big
sweet.
I like
chocolate
when you can
taste. No, I like chocolate. What's your verdict like down 10? 10.
Woodshag.
10 out of 10. Woodshag.
Shag Mighty Bridie on that cake.
Mighty Bridie.
It's an MB out of 10.
1 second. Hit me off.
Emma, are you going to try it?
It's not an MB out of 10. No way.
Someone pass me some.
No, it should be MB.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Think about it. I'd give
them B
one. Yeah.
Hold on, hold on.
Oh, okay. Oh, my God.
Verdict down 10.
I think it's really nice.
Out of 10.
I don't
understand.
8?
8 out of 10. Fair. What's your verdict out of 10, Rhys? We never got it.
7.
Well, I'm pressing pay and it won't.
7 out of 10. Matchy matchy, just like your dessert.
You know what, I'm pretty drunk. Recent drunk.
Well, if you had, you probably had a Miller's, hadn't you?
And then 7 bottles before we come out.
Yeah, but that's nothing for you. That's like a standard evening.
I went outside.
I'm a tiny little woman.
Google Maps.
I'm a
Miller's
I'm
bar.
A
it's 15-minute walk away.
Yeah, the other bar's 15-minute walk.
Right, we need to ask someone if we're allowed to walk over the road.
No, we Google Maps it and it put a literal
pedestrian
route.
Oh, so we're allowed to walk over the road?
Well, yeah, you can still walk, but it's just not designed for it. No?
Well,
no.
Let's go.
Yeah. So we go to Miller's Ale House.
What, Will?
Ash said I will batter because I can put
I'm
my chair.
I'm battered too.
She was like, can you put my chair under? My knees are... my knees
are... Listen, Disney princesses, Chloe Bell, she need to pick up the chairs.
What? That's
she
not
couldn't
why.
Pick up the chairs.
That's not why.
I can't pick up my chair because I'm battered.
Right, so from what we looked, it looked like you went out onto that little bit that. Yeah, it's over that way, but out of there and turn right.
Are we actually crossing the highway?
Yeah, mate.
It's real.
No, I don't think we're crossing a highway. The highway goes over. We go underneath.
Where?
Underneath the highway, look. We just walk straight down here, and then there's like pedestrian crossings and stuff. This is us taking it super serious and making sure that we're not jaywalking or doing anything dodgy. Battered.
Right. More
arcade
as well.
What?
Then Bellinis.
Oh yeah. Here we are.
Oh,
hi. At the side of the road.
At the side of the highway, man.
The boys are long gone. We're trying to get to a drinks facility.
Why is there no spoons? Why is there no spoons in fucking America?
Spoons, are you with me? Are you there? Yeah. Say you're meant to be where? There's the road. We don't know where we're going.
Crossing the road is blank in America. That's
God,
awesome.
Nowhere, going.
From the bridge.
To the road to nowhere.
From the bridge, Alicia.
From the bridge. Ox here, rap, rap, Donny, rap, rap. Let me hear you. Oh, this is
scared.
Watch out for them.
Good job for the truth.
Back.
We're gonna get to champion.
Give her a hand.
Championies.
Ole, ole, ole. Championies. Championies. Ole, ole, ole. Right, there's a lake there, so there could be crocs in it. But we don't care because we're brave. I can't. There's the road. Look, just a reminder, there is the road. Right next to us. Where are we going? Somewhere over there. It's somewhere there. Miller's there! Over yonder. There's the boys.
Do we
look happy? I don't know if we look happy. This is intense. This is the main highway right beside us. Boop, boop. Hello, little car. Hello, a goochie goochie go. Should we cross?
That is
ages. Ooh. We did it. We crossed.
Who's gonna fucking stop us?
Hello.
We're on a palm out jingling.
Jingling!
Jingling! You asbestos, but it was £3 for a pack of 20.
Asbestos. Our school used to be riddled with asbestos.
Underage.
They used to say to us, don't lean on the wall or you'll get asbestos.
Watch this on the floor.
Oh god, the boys are telling us something important.
Please,
oh!
I know.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, look. Be warned, you've been warned.
Can you not press that? Is it not working?
Is this their zebra crossing?
Yeah, but they're all bagged up.
Oh, they're bagged.
Shit.
They don't take pedestrians very seriously, Harry.
No, that's why everyone drives everywhere. Yeah. That's why everyone's
But this is all being worked on.
So. Oh, yeah, I bet. Convenient that it's been worked on.
Canceled.
Convenient.
Is that blood on the paper?
Or is it melted?
It's ripped.
It's ripped. Right, go now. The boys are saying, watch this step.
Right,
here we go. Here we go.
I'm fucking jaywalking me.
We're not jaywalking, are we?
I don't think so. I've never been American. You're asking one person.
Just for the sake of it.
We're going to press it and pretend we're... Right, let's go. Let's go!
I feel like I'm better at being a pedestrian in America than I am trying to pass my test in England.
Hi, welcome to...
Emma, how many times have you took tests?
Three.
Three!
Failed every time, bitch.
What have you failed? Failed on.
No minors, all majors.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to ya,
to ya! Happy birthday to ya, to ya! Happy birthday!
I don't mean it, bro.
Where's Defad?
Oh, hey!
Woo!
You're my favourite American. Everyone else is foreign. Can you not just? Oh, I decided that English. Like, I wanted to go woo, but it's going woo.
Can I get it?
And I get a high ho!
Oh, it's got whoop, but it's got whoop!
Yeah, but it's got whoop, but it's
whoop, whoop, whoop!
Why the queue in?
Absolute classics.
Drift. Skirt.
Guess what we'll do is dick out.
Fucking idiot.